Let's go. What? What's over there? What'd she see? What'd she hear? Nothing. Oh no, the flowers. You asshole. Hit him with the basket. People have been waiting a long time for this. And I owned it on the original. Like I never had a PS1, I had a PS2, but it was backwards compatible. I even had that disc, the 3 disc. But never got around to it. I've even got it on my Nintendo Switch right now. Well, my backlog is incredibly big. Am I gonna buy this when it comes out? Nope. Coronavirus. Got people laid off for one. Also, this is, so it's gonna be in parts, like $60 each part. I don't think so. I'll just wait till they have a complete edition. I'll just download it all at once for $60. I don't care how long it takes. Probably on PS5 is when I'll get it. It'll probably take up a third of my damn storage. Since it's rumored to be 100 gigs just this first part alone.
Get down here, Merc.
Oh, he gotta come out all cool and shit. What you swiping your sword for, bitch? Just put it on your back. Alright, what's back here? Any secret shits? What's up, bro? You got something to say? Kill you, bitch.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
That was easy. Collect them glowing shits.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them!
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Go ahead and shoot, he said.
Enough of this.
Man, there was another page.
That's it.
weapon!
You dropped the weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said. You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Steady.
Bring it.
Zap that. Steady.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really a joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Huh.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
There goes my thumbnail, maybe.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first.
Damn. How much HP does this dog fucking have? Is on coke.
Enough. Let's go.
Thank you.
This way. Little metal.
Not so fast. We've got company. This will be quick.
Open the box. I would like to use it, please.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Hey, baby, what's up? What's up, me and you?
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I'm watching you.
Yeah, you can watch more the fuck you want, bitch.
Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
We can take him! Make it rain!
Nothing to it.
We're back.
Good luck,
man. He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out. Simmer down, Hotshot.
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
Get out of my way, bitch. That's what he said.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
Get help.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Thank you. throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Shut up and move over.
Don't overdo it. Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head? I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could. Security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Fuck.
Nice job, Cloud.
Bear's getting hit, fucking hit. Come, I can't switch. There we go.
Ah! We can take this hunk of junk?
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Well,
no holding back.
Burn.
What are you, 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier, first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
Our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
I just hold the button and slide down, like in Dark Souls? No.
God damn. I can practically taste the Mako in here. Hurry it up!
Shut up. Bitch, I'm trying to explore.
Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn!
Come on.
Suck it!
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
I should have saved that charge for the boss.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
Deal with that.
I'm just trying to build my gauge.
Was never in doubt.
There's supposed to be a safe spot, maybe right around here.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Yeah.
You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
Don't attack when his tail is up.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
But I don't have lightning.
Steady.
This is gonna sting! Hell yeah! You see the damage I did?
Keep it up!
Kiss my ass! Hey! Ain't that
expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
You turn a tail on me, Merc!
Huh? That it? I'm waiting. Bingo! Focus on that core!
Oh, now he remembers! Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time!
What?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Get flying!
Let's get it. Gotta heal up. Now.
Got anything you want to say?
Yeah, help me, bitch.
What's the ball? Shit! Was just about to get you out.
I wasn't expecting you to do jack.
Bring in the heat! Oh, damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got. Whatever. That is. Need to do something about these wounds. Let's go.
Fuck.
Heal up and regroup. Now. Let's do this. You're as good as dead. Drop. Focus and find a way. Get ready. Need to do something about these wounds.
God damn it.
Gotta heal up. Another barrier? Take the lead.
Alright! Watch and learn!
I should have done that while it was while it had his barrier on.
Could keep going if I heal up. This thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so.
Am I fucking dead? Bear dead?
You got this!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Now, go! It's on you.
Oh, damn God!
God damn. What?
Sure could use a break.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
I need ATB to use it then.
Before it fires again.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Run, bitch.
Shit, the bomb!
20 minutes until detonation.
Only now? I should have been gone.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Fuck it, let's go. Hello? Do I have to? Okay, move the other way. The other way. Hello. Okay, I guess I can only go one way.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
This way. This route should lead us straight to Barrett, probably.
Oh, now you want to do it. I was just about to say it.
Keep me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barrett!
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here.
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
Soldier Boy, up in this hole. Watch me plant that. Watch me. Oh, watch me do this, Superman. Superman, cool. Oh, now watch me. You.
Yeah.
It's on now. Let's finish this. It's over.
Where are we going, yo?
Give me a break. Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn.
Wait. Come on.
Suck on this.
Let's go. Fuck that shit.
Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. How'd you like that? And there you have
it. Combat is pretty simple, even though I know I wasn't doing all the best. I was just fucking around trying to get through the demo in time.
Sir.
But I definitely got to check out reviews, because from what they say, the first part is just in the first area of Midgar or whatever. I don't know, definitely got to check out reviews. Throw on the idea of $60 per installment. A game should be a full game.
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Hmm? people.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
She wanted to give him the pull.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
And this is what the scenes we'll see in the full game, I'm assuming. Mm-hmm. The graphics are great, I'll give it that. Gameplay, a little simplistic, but that's just in the first area, I'm sure. But I'll probably wait for the PlayStation 5 enhanced version. If I buy the first part at all, I really want to get the whole damn game. I don't care how long it takes, but we'll see what the reviews say. Select a version to purchase? None. Nice try though. Yeah, I'll probably get it on PlayStation 5. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Bye.